Welcome. If you want to enable or disable autocorrection in your Microsoft Surface Go 2, you have to open the settings. Next, we have to go for devices, pick typing, and here you can turn on or turn off autocorrection misspelled words by tapping on the switcher. So you can set your favorite function. If you find this video helpful, remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe.